My name is Thami Mbele. I come from Soweto. I attended the Monash Film and TV unit. It was 2005 and 6. Then my qualification is audiovisuals production. I was involved in the documentary from Congo, the presidential documentary. I was editing it. Then I was involved in Imizwilili. I was an assistant editor from Ukamba production. I can say I'm reliable. I'm passionate with my work. I'm a hard worker. I'm always meeting deadlines. As an editor, I enjoy to edit. I enjoy to cut. I enjoy to tell a story visually. That is my passion. And I know that with this show that is coming, this set show, the artisan show, this is my field. I enjoy working with people. I always listen. I enjoy working under pressure. I'm always on time. I can say this.